Hey everyone, Ponylover1989 here, and welcome to another reaction episode. Well, I've reacted to the Super Mario Odd Show, the ones that are made by the none other than Dojin Pixation, but the only thing I didn't react to is the Mario Las Estupideces. This title is in Spanish, and it was is a sprite animator made in who is also Spanish, and so I used to seen all the fails on Newgrounds back then when I was still a teen when I switched off Pokemon and started to become a Mario fan. So, yeah. Let's begin the reaction with the first one. 3, 2, 1, and... Ouch. Question block. Oh my gosh! That would hurt. Champignones. Oh, surrounded by Goombas and Koopas. Oh, a mushroom. Wow, he scared them off. A mushroom again. Another one. Oh, that's too much. Oh, he stepped on Luigi by accident. El tubo aleatoria, or going down the wrong tube, or going down the wrong pipe. Oh, jeez! Yep, you went in the wrong world. It's Mortal Kombat. What, is that wine and Jack Daniels? Peach, where did you get the gun? El tubo aleatoria 2, or going down the wrong pipe. Oh, was he a Doom or Wolfenstein? His battle with Bowser. Ooh. Heart. I wish I could translate this in Spanish. C is yes. Oh! Okay, Shakaroon Macaroon has been muted because of a copyright claim. We have Mario dancing stupid. Guess that's not how you impress a princess. El tubo aleatoria 3, or going down the wrong pipe 3. Oh, bad idea. You should have worn a helmet. Un desmadre todos. Oh my god. Chaos! Blanca from Street Fighter and... Oh, so much chaos. Hold on more. Mario. Mira cuánto me ama? Wish I translate this in Spanish. Oh my god! I can't believe he's getting it on with the princess. Jeez. Okay. No. Okay. I'm done with that. Okay, moving on to episode 2. Okay, let's just avoid that display. Oh! Luigi? Ens el cielo. Oh, it's translated airport. Oh, he should have watched where he went. Super speed. He ran past Sonic. Oh, jeez. There's his hat. Oh, and Sonic tripped over his hat. Chiquitita, which means little girl. Oh, the poison mushroom just shrank Peach into a small size. Oh, now he's chasing after Chiquitita Peach. Oh, riding on your Yoshi fail. Oh, look at Mario's face battered and bruised. Goomba playing a trumpet. Oh, Luigi with the guitar. Oh, the band, Toad on drums. Chiquitita Peach. He stomped her like a Goomba. Puto, which is a Spanish for dumbass. Oh, Bowser? Wart? Taranga? Matari Makame Kong. Matariro Maricon. Oh, guess Toad is a puto or dumbass. Cosmico. Oh. Oh my god, a Teletubby. Well, NES cartridge, the princess. Oh, it turns out Mario was tripping on mushrooms. Oh, Luigi's gonna end up like him, destroying the castle. He saved another Yoshi egg and he's attempting to destroy that castle with the Koopaling in it. Oh! Fail. Oh, jeez! The egg exploded and turned into a fried egg. Toasty! Yoshi's baby? It's the hatching of the Yoshis. Oh no, a Velociraptor! Oh jeez, that wasn't a Yoshi! Un bono? Bathroom problems. Mamma mia. Oh, Luigi took the bathroom. Now Mario had to use the warp pipe instead! Oh, and Bowser got crapped on! Oh! For too much traps. Oh, jeez. Too much traps. Destroyed the castle. Attempt 2. For the bomb. Oh! It didn't destroy the castle, but it ended up blowing up Mario. Mario gets murdered again. And what the? You die this time. But this Mario's about to get revenge on the animator who killed him in many attempting anime. Oh, shit. Oh, God. This animation was made by Daniel Perez, or Dan Dark. So, yeah. I gotta give credit to this I have to give credit to the person who's Spanish who animated this. So, let's see. You know, I think there's time to react to a final one. Called Les Estupideces 3. Incia, the fire flower. Mario's in a winter day. Ooh, he's cold. Light ball hit him in the head. Oh, he had an idea about getting a fire flower? Mario's victory? Oh, Wart, Taranga, Bowser. Oh, there goes Toad walking by and... Oh! And Mario's conquering the whole world with glowing red eyes. WTF, kitty cat! It was just a dream? Oh, Luigi farts. Leaping pipe. Or going down the wrong pipe for. Oh! The bad loser. It's Mario Excitebike. You know, the game that's only released in Japan. Peach is like, oh, Mario, are you okay? Mario. You shut up, you bleeping a bitch! Her reaction, exactly. The funny face steering contest. Let's
go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, pimple on the nose. Derp face. Oh, high face. A booger! Oh! Ugly! What, Hitler? Oh!
Oh no!
Oh, Princess's reaction to the ugly, funny faces they make! Extreme surfing! Oh, Bowser has kidnapped Peach on a surfboard! And who will rescue her? A really hot Bishoden Mario with a surfboard. Well, wow, Mario's got the moves on surfing. Why haven't... Oh, jeez. I wish Nintendo would make a Mario surf game. Super fart. Oh, jeez. His farts kill him. Bird. There's Bowser and his army. Uh-oh. The smelly fart scent. Oh. Poor... And they didn't make it. Shy guy. Oh. Avoid the killer farts. Question block. Oh. That had to hurt. Oh! That block is such a jerk. It's Mario and Peach together. What are you? Oh, did you just slap her butt? Yeah, never slap a princess's butt. Another world. Oh, I had a feeling this is going to be a... goes on a thieving spree until she gets arrested. And then becomes a fugitive to hide in Little Chinatown. Oh, tried to bust the walls to get out. Well, that's the end. Well.